गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो कंटिन्यूइंग आवर चैप्टर नंबर 9 माय फन डे. स्टूडेंट्स टेक आउट योर बुक एंड टेक पेज नंबर 72. अ ड्राइंग इज देयर इन योर बुक. ड्रॉ अ सीन ऑफ एनी ऑफ द फेस्टिवल्स. अ सीन ऑफ एनी ऑफ द फेस्टिवल विच यू लाइक द मोस्ट यू कैन ड्रॉ. अ स्पेस इज प्रोवाइडेड इन योर बुक. यू कैन ड्रॉ the scene of any of the festival in this space. In this way you can draw it. Happy Diwali. A scene of Diwali you can draw it in this way. Decorated house, candles, crackers, rangolis, this all thing you can draw if you like the festival Diwali. Or you can draw in this way also. Lamps, candles, rangolis, this type of scene you can draw here. Or if you like Dashera, you can draw this type of scene. And if you like Holi, you can draw the scene of Happy Holi. Or if you like Raksha Bandhan, you can draw this scene. Or any other festival, if you like any other festival as Eid, Christmas, Pongal, you can draw Makar Sankranti, Janmashtami, any festival, you can draw any of the scene which you like the most. The scene you can draw in your book on page number 72 and color it also. Next question. Name of some of the months are missing in the list given below. Fill in names of those months. First of all, tell me how many months are there in a year. How many months are there? Yes, there are 12 months in an year. Name them. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. So total there are 12 months. Now here in the list some of the months are missing. You have to write down those missing months, name of those missing months. So January, February, after February, yes it is March. Then April given, after April May, okay. June is given, after June July, August, September, October. Okay, after October, yes, it is November and then December. So you have to write down names of those missing months in the blanks. You can do it in this way. Learn the spelling also. January, J-A-N-U-A-R-Y. February, F-E-B-R-U-A-R-Y. March, M-A-R-C-H. April, April. May, May. June, June. July, July. August, August. September, September. October, October. November, November. December, December. So learn the names of this month and learn the spellings of each month. Okay students, do this question in your notebook. Write down the name of the months and each name you should write 3 times. Okay, January, 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 February, February, February. In this way you have to write 3 times each name of the month. Learn the spelling by heart. Next question. Look at the calendar to find out which is the first month of the year. So first month of the year is, yes it is January. So January is the first month of the year. January, spelling J-A-N-U-A-R-Y. Write down J-A-N-U-A-R-Y. Which is the first month of the year? January is the first month of the year. Next. Which month comes after March? Now you have to write down the name of that month which comes after March. March ke baad. So start your names: January, February, March. And after March, yes, it is April. So which month comes after March? It is April. April comes after March. Spelling of April: A-P-R-I-L. April comes after March. Write down. Next, which month comes before August? Now before August, August ke pehle. Yes, start to tell the name of the months: January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August. Ab August ke pehle kaun sa month aa raha hai? Yes, it is July. So you can write down in the blank: July comes before August. Spelling of July: J-U-L-Y. Write down. This is the answer of C. Now D question: which is the last month of the year? Now last month. Now start to say the name again and say sequence wise: January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. So which is the last month of the year? Last month is December. First month is January. Okay, in an order you have to tell: first January, second month February, third month March, fourth month April, fifth month May, sixth month June, seventh month July, 8th month August, 9th month September, 10th month October, 11th month November, and 12th month December. So total there are 12 months. Okay, and first month of the year is January and last month of the year is December. So the answer is, which is the last month of the year? That is December. December is the last month of the year. Check the spelling: D-E-C-E-M-B-E-R. December is the last month of the year. So student, do the drawing of any of the festival in your book itself, and then take out your notebook, write the names of months in an order in your notebook. Okay, write each name of the month 3 times, learn the spelling very well. And question number A, B, C, D, these questions also you have to do it in your notebook. First of all, write the question: which is the first month of the year? Then write the answer: January is the first month of the year. So question number B: which month comes after March? Write the answer: April comes after March. Then write question number C: which month comes before August? Write down the answer: July comes before August. Then write the question number D: which is the last month of the year? So answer is December is the last month of the year. So these questions you have to do it in your notebook. So students, we will meet in the next class. Till then, goodbye.